This video is sponsored by Squarespace. From websites and online stores to marketing tools and analytics, Squarespace is the all-in-one platform to build a beautiful online presence and run your business. Hello everyone, welcome back to Pixel Village, and I'm Radhakrishnan. Till very recently, as recent as about 2, 3, 4 years, there used to be a segment of cameras called the bridge cameras. They were not really full-blown DSLR cameras. They were more like very user-friendly point-and-shoot cameras. Now, the mobile phones came in, and as the mobile phones' camera capabilities improved, they started eating into that bridge camera market and eventually finished it off. Well, now the camera manufacturers are trying to regain some of those lost market. Obviously, they are not making a camera with a phone capability, but they are making something which is as easy as mobile phone to use, even more easier and even more capable than those bridge cameras. And in recent years, you've seen many camera brands coming up with those kind of interesting cameras, which will appeal to those beginner photography market. They are very easy to use. You can do a whole lot and more than what you can do with a mobile phone. Some of them have even built computational photography ability into it too. So to such a market, which is now, I think, is a growing market, and I think to great extent, if they can convince the end user, probably will make some difference and will probably convince a mobile phone user to actually graduate to that camera. And today we're going to be talking about one such camera that's making an entry into Indian market as we speak today. And luckily, we have it before the launch just for you. I'm talking about the Fujifilm XA7. Well, it's one of the lightest cameras that I have used with an interchangeable lens. The spec sheets are really, really long. And in terms of image quality, it is way up there with the entry-level mirrorless cameras. And it is a mirrorless camera, one of the most cost-effective mirrorless camera. And the capabilities that it has and the way it delivers an image, both still and video, is way, way above what a mobile phone can deliver, at least at this given point in time. And in terms of the look and feel, this is unmistakably a Fuji. Of course, it is not a metal body. Of course, at that price range, you cannot really offer a metal body. Even the lens is made to a price, for sure. But the advantage is that if you are serious about your imagery, you can always get one of those expensive or rather better quality Fuji lenses and use with this. But the design philosophy, it's very Fuji. What is very interesting is the color options that they have. It's going to really attract the attention of that mobile phone user. So who is this meant for? Obviously, it is that young crowd who's otherwise using mobile phones to for any kind of recreation, vloggers. I think this is predominantly going to be targeted at the vlogger, because a vlogger has a different set of wish list when it comes to his camera choice or preference. And I think this camera ticks all those boxes. To start with, is the weight. It's extremely light. Second is the price. I think internationally it's about $700, amounts to about 49,000 Indian rupees. And I'm sure looking at what Fuji is pricing in the recent years, they have managed to price it around that area. The next is a fully articulated viewfinder. If you're shooting this way, of course you can see it this way, or turn it around and shoot it like that. Okay, and if you are going to be shooting on a selfie mode, then of course you need to turn it around and you can actually shoot perfectly well. The good thing about this camera is that it is not folding downwards or upwards, because in case if you need to mount an extra microphone, the upwardly folded LCD can really pose a little problem for you. So this looks like a perfect combination, lightweight, so anyone can hold it perfectly well. Video is not just a 4K, it is actually scaled down from 6K video, which means your image quality or the video quality can be really, really good. It's got microphones on top, which means even if you're speaking from front or from back, your voice quality or the level, the audio level, still will be same. In many cameras, I've seen the microphone is in the front, which is perfect if you are vlogging in selfie mode. But the moment you turn around and then you start speaking from behind the camera, then of course you see a drop in the audio quality, which the vloggers usually don't really appreciate. Now that's one. Now, lots of vloggers shoot some still images on location. So if you want a flash, it's got a nice intelligent pop-up flash, which again is an added advantage. What else? It's a no-nonsense camera, like most Fujis are. One look at the dial and you know what it is doing. And it's got a touch screen, extremely sensitive, so you can change it, you can use it to go through your menu, adjust, preview, focus, everything. Also, it has a face identification, it's got eye focus, everything. And well, the biggest difference is the image quality if you are comparing this with a mobile phone, because mobile phone has a small sensor. Doesn't matter if it's 48 megapixel, this sensor, 24 megapixel, is 14 times bigger than that sensor. So you can imagine the image quality this would give at low light kind of scenario. And Fuji has actually managed to put in a few computational photography techniques also into this, like the evening shots. You can shoot traffic, light trails, etc., etc., just the way some of those AI based mobile phones are currently offering. So what's the best way? I have an idea. You remember Aishwarya from some of our previous videos? She's one of our stars in our video. Lots of our viewers really like her. So she, during one of our sessions, she mentioned that she'd like to start vlogging. She doesn't know about this. I'm going to call her, I'm going to ask her, introduce this camera to her, and I'm going to ask her to go and vlog. She has not done it at all. Let's see how she will do a vlog with this. Let me call her. Ringing. Hi, Aishwarya.
Hello, sir.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing good, sir.
Okay, so are you free? I would like you to come to the studio if you're free.
So what is this exactly for?
Well, okay, it's something that we've talked about in the past. I want to show you, it's a small surprise. I want you to come and so that I can explain what it is.
Okay, so all right, I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Okay, also please tell your home people that you'll come only by evening, because we need to step out and go out and do some stuff.
Yes, sure.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Bye-bye. See you.
I see you. Bye-bye. Okay. Now she doesn't know what we're going to surprise her with. Let's keep a chair here. I think she's come. Can someone get the door, please? Hi, Aishwarya.
Hello, sir.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, good.
Please take a seat.
Thank you.
Now, for a change, you're not our model. You're going to be our host. Ask me how.
How, sir?
Okay. Remember one of the, sessions that we had during one of the mobile phone shoot, I think. By the way, let me clarify, she's not my daughter, okay? She's my friend's daughter. So there was lots of guys were wanting to know whether she's got your sister and you, they thought, my daughters. Well, Vishnu's my son and they are my friend's daughters. Okay, so into the subject. Okay, you remember during one of our mobile phone shoots, you said you're interested in vlogging and you kind of fool around with your mobile phone, but you're not happy with the mobile phone quality and you will one day want to start vlogging professionally. Okay, I have something interesting for you. Okay, so take a look at this. I have another one. I have another one.
Wow, that's stunning.
Okay, now what I'm going to tell you is that these cameras that here, okay, by the way, you're lucky because this is not launched in India yet. It's going to be launched sometime next week, I think early next week. So you're one of those very few fortunate ones, like one of us, who've seen this camera. This camera is, in terms of its, usability, it's as simple as a mobile phone. Okay, it's not complicated, but in terms of quality, way up there with some of those entry-level mirrorless cameras. In fact, this is a mirrorless camera. Okay, but first, let me ask you, which camera would you like to use?
I like the mint green one.
I had a hunch. I thought she was going to pick that up. Anyway, so that's the mint green one. Okay, let me put a lens on that. Okay, so it's got an interchangeable lens, like some of those professional cameras. And here you are, let me cover this guy up and let me keep it in front. So, there are a few more other colors too. There's a blue also available. There's a couple more colors available, but this is what we got. And fortunately you like this color. It's very simple. You can shoot a vlog using this camera. See, what do you think of the weight?
It's quite easy and light to handle.
Yeah? Okay. So it is one of the lightest cameras, about 320 grams. That's what some of the phones weigh with all the bumper cases and additional battery packs and all attached. So, so very easy to use. You can take a look at yourself and what you are shooting, how you look. It's called a fully articulated viewfinder. This is the first attraction. You can actually see yourself when you vlog into the camera. And when you are shooting, say the scenery or whatever that you're shooting for the viewer, just turn it around, look at it and shoot. Okay. The camera can go into a complete auto mode. And as you shoot, you will start learning more and more about the camera because it's got much more layers that it will open up to you and you will learn and you'll produce much better quality image as you go. What I'm proposing today is that I'm going to give this camera to you and you go out and do a vlog yourself. I'll help you. I'll in fact come with you. You remember Sumi,
the
designer?
Yes, right.
Yeah. We'll go to her designer studio in city and you like fashion, you like trends. Let's go and create a vlog, your first vlog,
right,
using this camera on Sumi, yeah, and her work, right? How does it sound to you?
It sounds perfect.
Two things. You will require two more things that I'll give you. One is you will require a small selfie stick so that you can comfortably mount this on. You can leave this on a table in case if you want to record you interviewing a person, correct? The camera can sit on top of this And while you are vlogging, you can hold on to the stick and the camera sits on top of it comfortably, and you can vlog, walk, and all that. So this is from Sirui, and it's a very, very compact, cost-effective vlogging. It can be used for vlogging. It's actually a table tripod. So this is something which I'd like to give you. Second, this can record audio in the camera, right? But I'd like you to, because audio is very important, I'd like to give you a mic. Okay, this is a Rode video mic. Now the mic can sit on top of this. It actually makes the camera look a little more serious than it is, right? And well, it will require a small adapter. This adapter comes along with it, and record using this. So it'll improve the audio quality. This, and you are actually in business. You're ready to go. So how about doing it straight away? How about going out now itself? That's why I told you, take your people's permission.
Now?
Yeah, let's go.
I'm ready.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's go. And I have informed Sumi.
Okay.
So she is expecting us. Let's go out, see what we can do with this camera.
Yeah, sure.
So, are you excited?
Yes, I'm pumped to do this.
Oh, wonderful. Let's go. So here we are, finally. Your first vlog, let's see what happens. And we are heading towards our designer friend's place, and she's going to try and do a vlog using, you've already started liking it. I can see the way you are admiring the whole thing, yeah. So we've all geared up and ready, and you've kind of understood how it's to be done. But anyway, I'm here, I can kind of help you. She's going to start the vlog from the car itself, and we'll see how the day, you know, unfolds itself. So, Aishwarya, all the best.
I'm upset.
All right. Okay, so over to you now. It's your show now.
Hi guys, this is Aishwarya, and welcome to my channel. This is my first vlog ever, and I'm super excited about it.
It's there on the first floor of that place, and that's where we need to go and shoot. So you got that shot?
Yes, I did.
Very nice. Are you enjoying it? Brilliant. Hey, thank you. That's your first vlog.
Yeah.
So,
thank you so
how's
much.
Our rising star?
Oh, she's fabulous. I didn't feel that this is the first time.
Yeah.
She was doing it. She was fabulous. And moreover, the camera is very cute and the color is so attractive. What is this all about?
Achha, you noticed only the color, right?
Yeah, being a designer. That's
I was worried about the technicalities of this camera. But yeah, this is, it's a new launch.
Okay.
It's a new product from Fujifilm called the X-A7. It's going to be launched next week, by the way. It's available in many colors, because you're talking about colors here now.
This is a trend forecasting color of 2020 spring summer collection.
Oh.
So that's the reason why it captured my attention, and it's the mint color is the upcoming color.
Wow.
So, yeah.
So your fashion sense is, you know, because she picked this up. There were four options, but she picked this up.
Lovely.
Yeah. Wonderful. And what I think is going to, you know, really click with the user is the ease of use.
because she's been shooting with mobile phones.
Okay.
But
so
did you?
What do you?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. It didn't seem like.
Wonderful.
I thought she's much worse with the camera techniques. And like I thought she's a photographer as well.
Yeah. Brilliant. So there you go.
I don't mind having one in one corner of my studio because it goes very well with the vintage theme as well.
Wonderful. I think if we get sufficient views, I can probably ask Fuji to send you one. No promises there. All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming.
Wonderful. Okay. Let's head out now. Okay. Tell me, how did you like the day? I mean, what do you think of today?
I had a great day today. I think it was fun.
All right. And what do you think of the camera?
You know that I'm not really a tech person, but when it comes to using this camera, I think it's so manageable, so light and easy to handle. I just didn't have to worry, you know. It was superior than the mobile phones that I use. I mean, the camera quality, the images that I got were perfect.
Okay.
So I love that about the camera.
Wonderful. And?
And you know that this is my favorite color, mint green. So I think it's got a very retro touch to it. It's got like a classic vintage look. Mm. And that's very attractive about the camera.
So the verdict is out. The real user has spoken. And that really is the litmus test. I can only present this to you and the user has to take that decision. So watch that vlog and come back right here.
Hi guys, this is Aishwarya and welcome to my channel. This is the first vlog ever and I'm so excited. But before I continue, you have to meet somebody who's here to help me out. My first vlog. So turn over. Hello.
Hi, I'm Radhakrishnan from Pixel Village and I'm here just to help her. I'm also to shoot some BTS. Okay, it's your vlog. Aishwarya, take it away.
So I'm heading towards a studio called the Grayscale and as you guys can see, the roads are slowly getting cleared up. But 15 minutes ago, I was stuck in heavy traffic. Pune is a really crowded city and when it comes to leaving during peak hours, I feel the roads can get a little crammed up. So we still have 10 minutes to reach and I'm going to relax for a while, listen to some music while you guys stay tuned. I think we've reached. Yes, guys, we finally reached and I'm very excited to see her. Let's go and meet her. As you guys can see that there are a lot of designer studios around me and this place looks beautiful. I'm just a few steps away. I'm going to give you some insight into Sumi's fashion world. And we have reached. Woohoo! Guys, meet Sumi.
Hello. Hi, darling. Hello. Okay, talking about the studio, like, you know, I have these very occasional wear garments. These are just as samples. And then I have the casual wear. So, and these are also like pre-wedding shoots for the shoots I've made. That's how it is, yeah.
I absolutely love the pattern. Can you tell me something about it? How did you go about
it? Okay, this is a pure tissue-based fabric on which embroidery has been done. So I sketched the entire embroidery. I developed the fabric. I'll show you the fabric which I got it made. This is my own design, embroidered design. And I got it made and from this I made the uneven falling the jacket for the skirt. So that's how this has been made. And it's on pure tissue. That's where the richness has come this way.
All right.
So that's why, you know, you can see the shine, the sheen behind. So this is because it's on pure tissue. More to it. Okay, I'll show you the accessories part. I just happened to tell you about the zero wastage. So when I make a garment, there is around 30% wastage of the fabric, which normally have to be manipulated for other product line. So then I go for the bags. So again, there is another 15% of wastage, which is coming out of the bags, the accessory part. And then I go for the wall mirrors. And out of that, the 5% wastage, I go it for the small photo frames. So kind of you are left with only 1% wastage, which I really have to calculate with whatever product line I can go further. So I kind of am a very responsible designer where I focus on green fashion, where I focus on zero wastage. So I'm very proud to be one of them.
So I'm in this beautiful outfit by Sumi. Thank you so much, Sumi.
Oh, my pleasure. You're looking gorgeous in this. You're making all the justice by wearing it.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Sumi, for being a part of my first vlog.
Thank you, Aishwarya, for coming over and taking all this effort to shoot me and my studio. This is Grayscale and it is in Pune. It is in Lighthouse Mall. So don't forget, please come in, please barge in anytime.
So thank you so much, Sumi.
Thank you.
I would like to definitely thank Squarespace for sponsoring this video. I, as a commercial photographer, have been using Squarespace for the last seven and a half years. And I have always enjoyed, I'm not really a techie. I can't really create and maintain a website. But with Squarespace, all my previous horrendous experience that I had with website designers and coordinating with them and updating and upgrading and all that vanished. And in flat 2 hours, I built my website. And ever since, I've been maintaining my website myself. So thank you, Squarespace, once again. And if you would like to use Squarespace, yes, we have a link in the description using which you can get a 10% discount. So please go check it out, sign up. And about 14 days of usage is free, after which if you would like to continue using, like I said, use our promo code and get 10% discount. And now in Pixel Village, we have a small, you know, kind of a ceremony or a tradition. Before we end up, you know, we say, bye for now.
Bye for now.